a lovely, charming girl, according to her coach Boris Pilkin, but only as long as she wins. If she loses, he says, she is intolerable.
The good news for Mr. Pilkin is she doesn't lose very often.